South African defender Siyanda Xulu and four other African players at Russian club Rostov FC refused to train after coach Igor Gamula made racist comments at a post-match presser. When Gamula was asked if he would sign Cameroonian player Benoit Agba, he replied, "We have enough dark-skinned players. We've got six of the things." He also said that Ebola had spread to the club after some of his players got sick with fever symptoms. The African players demanded a meeting with the management. The meeting took place on Monday. Xulu has now returned to training along with his teammates. The South African is waiting for feedback from his bosses. Xulu's agents say they're hoping the club will take the necessary steps to deal with the issue. Otherwise, they want the Russian Football Federation or FIFA to step in. This is not an isolated incident. Players who've been racially abused in Europe recently include Italy's Mario Balotelli, Yaya Touré from Ivory Coast, and Hulk from Brazil. Nkemelo Nkosi, Johannesburg.